Hi guys, welcome back to the final video of our Shopify Google Tag Manager course. And in this video, we will set up Facebook Pixel on our Shopify store through Google Tag Manager to record the tracking, to record the conversion tracking. In previous videos, we learned how to install Google Tag Manager. In our Shopify store, we created a Google Ads campaign. We created conversion tracking for our Google Ads. In last video, we created a Facebook ad account and created Facebook ads for our Shopify store. And this is the final video where we will set up Facebook Pixel to our Shopify store using Google Tag Manager. So without further ado, let's jump into the tutorial. Guys, let's first find out our Facebook Pixel code, which we created on our last video. Now that's how the business account looks like. And now we will go to our Facebook Pixel, which we can find under More Tools and Event Manager. That's where we can find our Facebook Pixel code. I'll click on Event Manager. And here we can see our Facebook Pixel, which we created on our last video. Now continue the Pixel setup and find out the code for that. Click on Metapixel, click on Connect, click on Install Code Manually. And here we have our code, which we will need to add into our Google Tag Manager so we can track conversion on our Shopify store. Now let's go back to our Google Tag Manager account. Okay guys, so that's our Google Tag Manager account, which we created on our previous videos. And now let's create a Facebook Pixel global tag. Click on New. One request guys, before moving on to the video, please do not forget to subscribe my channel, comment in the video below, and hit the bell icon so whenever I create new courses and videos, you'll get notified. Okay, now let's set up Facebook Pixel global tag. So I'm gonna name it Facebook Pixel global. And from here, we will select tag configurator. And from there, click on discover more tags in the community template gallery. And from this option, click on search icon and search for Facebook Pixel. And here you have an option to set up to add Facebook Pixel as a global tag. Click on that. Click on add to workspace. Click on add. Now add in your Facebook Pixel ID, which you can find out through your Facebook Business Manager account. So you'll have to go to Event Manager, and then on Event Manager, you can see your Facebook Pixel ID here, and you can also copy it from Settings tab. So that's your Pixel ID, which I'm gonna copy and paste into our Google Tag Manager here. So paste it, and now click on Triggering. Select all pages as it's a global tag and we need to trigger it on all pages. Now click on Save. And here we have our global tag of Facebook Pixel added in our Google Tag Manager account. Now we will set up a conversion tag in our Tag Manager account. Click on New. Name it Facebook Conversion. You can name it whatever you want. I'm just gonna name it Facebook Conversion. And now search for Facebook again. So that's your Pixel. Copy the Facebook Pixel ID and paste it here one more time. And from there, scroll down to Object Properties. And in Facebook Conversion tag, we will submit the value of total order value. So whoever will purchase product from Shopify store, that value, the order value will be submitted to our Google Tag Manager account, and through that it will be submitted to Facebook Conversion tag. Now for the documentation, you can check out the Facebook Pixel implementation conversion tracking. I'll put the link in the video description so you guys can easily find. So what we will submit in our Facebook conversion, we will submit the currency value and we will submit the total value of the order to our Facebook conversion. Now let's go back to Google Tag Manager account. Add in the property, type in the value, same as here. And in the property value, we will select the total value data layer variable, which we created in our previous videos. So that's the total total value data layer variable, which we set up in our previous videos. So I'll put the link on the description of all of the videos which we created before in this Google Tag Manager course. Now click on total value data layer variable and add another property for currency. So that's same as here, and you will find out the currency here. So that's what we added here. And we can add the static value of our currency as USD for now. Now scroll down to triggering, click on that and select the custom event. That's also which we created in our previous videos. Select that and hit save. Cool, our Facebook Pixel Global tag and our Facebook Conversion tag has been implemented. Now what we're gonna do, we'll hit submit and click preview to see if it's working fine or not. Well, let's do that. You just publish it and click on preview to make sure our values are submitted to our Facebook conversion tag, which we just completed the setup for. So that's the development store, which we'll be testing through for. Click on connect. And here is our store. So I'm just gonna add a test order in order to test it. I'm just gonna quickly add the test order. Buy it now. Okay, I just placed a test order. And now go back to our Google Tag Assistant. And that's our thank you for purchase. And as you can see, our Facebook conversion tag has been fired. Now click on that and see if our value are being showing up or not. So as you can see, the order of the value is 0.0 because we created a free product in order to test it. So in your case, it will show up the actual value of the product. And as you can see, currency value is being showing up as USD. It means our Facebook Pixel Global tag and Facebook Pixel conversion tag is been working properly. And that's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys liked it. Do not forget to subscribe the channel, comment on the video below so I can create more valuable content for you guys. Have a great day.